Assalamualaikum. Hi kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and healthy. Let's open your books, letters and sounds. I am with your English lesson. So let's start our today's learning. So today we are going to learn from page number 18. Page number 18. Yes. Say the sound and trace the letter. G. Today we are going to learn the letter H. Letter H. Letter H. Letter H. Letter H. Yes, this is capital letter H and this is small letter H. This is capital letter H and this is small letter H. So let's start tracing these letters. We will start from capital letter H. See how I am tracing the letter. First of all, we have to trace this line, then this line, and then join both the lines. In this way, it will become capital letter H. Capital letter H. And this is small letter H. And we will start it from here. And then this way. Like this. So this will become the small letter H. Which letter is this, kids? Capital letter H. And this is small letter H. The sound of letter H is 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 H. Now we will read the names of objects starting with sound of letter H, H, which is H sound. So let's start reading. The first thing we can see is a hen. H, hen. H, hen. H, hen. H, hen. This is a heart. H, heart. H, heart. H, heart. And what is this, kids? Yes, this is hand. H, hand. H, hand. H, hand. Good. And look, what is this? This is helicopter. H, helicopter. H, helicopter. H, helicopter. H, helicopter. Good. Now there is a hammer. H, hammer. H, hammer. H, hammer. Good. And this is a beautiful hut. H, hut. H, hut. H, hut. H, hut. Children, just repeat the words with me. Letter H. The sound of letter H is H. H. What is the sound of letter H? H. H, hen. H, hen. H, heart. H, heart. Then H, hand. H, hand. H, hand. Good. Now tell me, what is this? H, helicopter. H, helicopter. H, helicopter. Good. H, hammer. H, hammer. H, hammer. Then what is this? H, hut. H, hut. H, hut. Good. You all have to learn these words by heart. Now come to this little exercise. Circle letter H from the given words. We have to find the letter H from these words and circle it like this. So kids, this is your homework. You all have to do this homework on your books, neat and clean, and also learn the letter H and its sound and the object's name which starts with its sound H. Thank you. Stay happy, stay safe.